Preis for the condo.com, my career, we are in Santa Engracia, visiting a flat with 6 bedrooms in a first floor, door left. Look how nice is the building. Those are the stairs. It is very beautiful. Now let's come inside the flat. This is the hall. Well, this is the bedroom number one. Somebody is living here now. And this is the bedroom number three. Okay, here we are. We can see we have a single bed. We can see there a bedside table. We have a wardrobe with two doors, one chest of drawers, and we have a small desk here. And we have this small balcony that has a view to this light well. As you can see, we have a lot of silence here. Now let's continue with the visit. Here on the left, we have the living room. Here is it. We have a big sofa, as you can see. We have a rectangular coffee table. This furniture with a small TV there. And we have a bookcase in this side. Well, this is the bedroom number two. We can see we have a double bed. We can see there a balcony, we have a wardrobe, we have a fireplace, and this brown table with a chair. Now, we are going to the bedroom number four. You can see the house is very big. Here we are, this is the bedroom number four. We have a single bed, one bedside table. We have this chest of drawers here, one small desk, and this wardrobe with two doors. We have this small balcony too that has a view to the light well. And now let's go to the bedroom number five. Here is it. You can see we have another small balcony, one wardrobe here and another one on the left side. We have a single bed and this desk. Now, here is the kitchen. Well, the kitchen is quite big, as you can see. We have a table with 5 chairs. We can see here an electric stove with an oven. We have cutlery, we have plates. There we have pans. We have everything that we should need for cooking. Here we can see a kettle, a toaster. We have a microwave and a dishwasher here. And this window that has a view to another light well. Here we have for drying our clothes. And we have a double sink and this big fridge. Another smaller, and here is a washer. Well, this door goes to this bathroom. We have a small shower here. This pedestal sink, and we are visiting at last. This is a room for storage, and we are visiting at last the bedroom number six. Here we are. We can see we have a single bed, another bedside table, one wardrobe here on the left, and another one here in this side. We have a small desk and our small balcony with a view to the light well. And this is the bathroom. Here we are, we have a single sink. We can see here a toilet and a shower. And we have our window with this view. Okay. That's all. We are spotahome.com. I'm sure that you will like it. See you soon. Bye.